Hi everyone, this is George, back with another video talking about, this is the projector I got here. This is the name of the projector I got here. This is the projector of the from Amazon. I got this from Amazon, and also this is actually a 1080p, but it does say on the advert saying is a resolution is 4K. But if you do have an Xbox One S, it's not compatible. It will only say it's only 1080p, it will only support. So it was a bit very upset for me when I tried to test it on my Xbox, and then it was just not working properly, and then it was just like, why was it not working onto 4K perhaps? And so then I had to, so you have to get used to going back to 1080p, so I had to change the settings to 1080p, and yeah, so it's, and also I'm going to show you around it. So I'm going to show you around what's, so we've got the, it's got the vents on the side for extra cooling, more vents on the bottom there, and then one more vent at the back, and we've got, here we go on the back, we've got your headphone jack, you've got your, AV for games are like the Nintendo Wii and Nintendos and stuff. If they don't have a HDMI connectors or something like that, the old time ones as well. And we've got two USBs ports in the back. They do handle hard drives and memory cards and stuff, but they're not capable of actually doing 4K, so they don't handle 4K. If you know when they're blue, that's when you know they're 4K and actually handle 4K and stuff. And but then here we go, we've got the HDMI one. There should be another one here. There's not another one here, so, and we've got the computer and also the power supply as well. So your DC input power supply. On the other side, we got here is the focus wheel as well. Makes it go in and out. Makes it go in and out. You see, like that. Okay, so, and that's it then. And then also this is, when I played films on it as well, it's actually not bad, actually. I think when it played my favourite films and stuff, and yeah, it was pretty good, and I liked it playing Han Solo as well. It was very good, but you can tell it's got a good colour, damn it, as well, so it's got very good colours, and the LED bulb is fantastic, and it's and it doesn't get very, it does get a little bit hot, but it does get a little bit, and the fan is a little bit okay, but it's alright. So that's it, that's my review. So if you like this video, please put a thumbs up button on this, and please press the subscribe button, and if you're new to this channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell icon until you know when the next video drops. Thank you for watching, and see you later. Bye.